host tonight. We're going to take a little tour through the history of the Kentucky Derby. You're going to meet participants from the past, the present, and the future. A sampling that is prestigious and talented and very good looking. Before we get started, I just want to go over a couple of ground rules. If you have a cell phone or a digital camera, or you're one of the three people left in the world that has a pager, turn it off. Turn it all the way off. Kill it. No sound, no flash photography of any kind. Don't scare the horses. In the event of an emergency, the emergency exit is right behind you. It's the door you've been through. It's very easy to find. Restrooms are outside in the lobby. Refreshments are over there in the green table, staffed by the lovely Simon. We have raffle tickets for sale all night long. You can get aerial classes, t-shirts, other aerial classes, and all kinds of cool stuff. That's it. All right, enough chit-chat. Let's get started.
Now come back with you, 10.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
What comes after 4?
Keep concentrating, just relax. Just concentrate and make your mind a blank. Okay, relax, please take this seriously. Relax and have a great day.
Upset by them.